the host is about our encounter with aliens that doesn't work out too well for the human race, at least at the start. And it's about one helpful alien who allows the human beings a chance of survival. But on another level, it's a romantic fantasy. I think Stephanie has called it a romantic quadrangle, because it involves literally four entities, three human beings and an alien.
We were very sure that a talented actor like Saoirse would be able to convince us that she actually is inhabited by another entity who has taken over or tried to take over her consciousness. And when she started to show how she could talk to the entity, that there was a slight difference in the distortion in the voices, that's all that we needed, no visual change whatsoever. She showed how convincing that can be.
It's a bravura performance, as you'll discover. We gave a lot of thought to The Seeker, and Diane Kruger was born to play The Seeker. I hope she won't mind my saying that. You just can't take your eyes off of her in this performance. She's mesmerizing. It's a combination of, she's fiercely determined and wry at the same time. We are very, very excited to have William Hurt in the cast, and he's our anchor. The other actors look to him. He grounds the other actors.
Francis Fisher is absolutely wonderful as Jeb's sister, who is very suspicious of this creature who's half human, half alien, and has this consciousness that's trying to take charge. And she's the one of the few that is not charmed by the Wanda Melanie character so quickly.
The highlight of the movie for me so far has been Saoirse Ronan. Every performance has been magnetic. It's a totally arresting performer. I just sit there enraptured by her, and I just can't believe what she does and how easy she makes it look.